Melbourne underworld figure Mick Gatto is back behind the wheel of his luxury car after a court upheld his drink driving appeal. The businessman argued that he shouldn't be denied justice because of his colourful past.
Smiles from a man who's no stranger to the legal system.
I've really got no comment to make.
But you're happy with the outcome?
I'm happy.
The businessman was banned from driving for 6 months after he was caught with a blood alcohol reading of 0.059. The court heard he was breath tested as he drove along Glen Ferry Road, Hawthorne on April 4 last year. He'd been drinking wine and scotch at a bushfire charity fundraiser and believed because he was a big man, he'd be under the limit.
Don't drink and drive.
His lawyer successfully argued the conviction was heavy-handed for a man who'd committed few driving offences. The court heard Mr Gatto was integral in raising hundreds of thousands of dollars for the bushfire appeal, Royal Children's Hospital and a muscular dystrophy charity. His QC saying although he is of colourful character, he is someone who puts his shoulder to the wheel when it comes to doing the right thing.
So, well, that is important because I like sort of doing the right thing and, you know, let's hope I can do a bit more work in that area.
Yep.
Thanks, guys.
He was fined $350 and lost 10 demerit points. Judge Barbara Cottrell said Mr Gatto had a colourful past and his reputation was seriously impaired, but that didn't mean he should be denied the justice afforded to any other member of the community.
This will be the last time we'll see you in court.
I hope so.
Alicia McMillan, 10 News.